Alright, walang sahang.
Hi, good morning. Our lesson for today is about connecting your RONDO 2 audio processor to your FM system.
Including in this video, we will be teaching you how to replace your RONDO 2 cover. To start off first, find the latch behind your audio processor and try to poke out or remove the cover using your fingernails. Replace the cover and then snap it in. That's how simple it is, okay? Make sure that there's no gap. And voila, you're done. Now, to begin connecting your RONDO 2 to your FM system, you need to have this following equipments. You need to have your mini battery pack. You need to have your mini battery pack to RONDO 2 cable. You need to have your FM receiver and transmitter. And of course, you need to use your RONDO 2 audio processor. This is the basic elements for your connectivity. To begin connecting, take your mini battery pack and slide it open. You need to power up your mini battery pack by putting a AAA battery or an Opus 2 Dacapo power pack. Gently remove your cable from the RONDO clip and slowly remove the RONDO 2-pin cover. Attach the mini battery pack and the RONDO 2 to mini battery pack cable in accordance to the ridges in your plug and socket for the two devices. Now, to connect the cable to your RONDO 2 audio processor, take your RONDO 2 audio processor and locate the rubber gasket behind your audio processor. Slowly remove it and clip on your RONDO 2 to mini battery pack cable. Next step would be to connect your FM receiver to your mini battery pack. Take your mini battery pack and remove the FM cover. It is located beside your RONDO 2 cable. Make sure you align the proper pins in your FM socket and turn on your mini battery pack. Turn on also your RONDO 2 audio processor by pressing the power button in the middle. Upon pressing, you should see a blue light followed by a red light corresponding to the program number of your audio processor. Now for the transmitter, turn on your transmitter by pressing the power button and synchronize it with the receiver by pressing the chain icon in your transmitter. To pair with your Bluetooth, press the answer button for 7 seconds and a blinking light should appear. Locate your transmitter through your phone and synchronize it. How to use your FM transmitter is as follows. You could actually use your FM system to accept incoming call. Or ending call. Using the FM system lanyard, you could actually pair it to your friends or relatives for easy transmission of sounds. During meeting, you could also use your transmitter by making it on conference mode or interview mode. Other feature is as follows. You could mute the device. And connect it to different kinds of media as follows.
I hope you learned something new today. This is Erosius Dilomboy again, signing off on behalf of MEDEL. If you want to know more about MEDEL products, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification button for more info and more updates regarding MEDEL, especially here in Singapore. Thank you very much. Bye.